Joseph Bologna, le Chevalier de Saint-Georges, was a true swashbuckler in the true sense of the word. He was born in 1745 from a father who was a wealthy plantation owner in the French West Indies in Guadeloupe. His mother was one of his slaves, so he was of mixed race. Now, that was not very unusual in those times. However, what was unusual was that his father, George Saint-Georges, took a real interest in him and saw to it that he would be educated, sent him to the best academy for education and fencing, where at the age of 13, he began learning the fencing arts. And that's what really distinguished him and left his mark on Europe. Now, at the same time, he was developing his musical talent. Not much is known really about his musical education, but obviously he rubbed shoulders with some of the biggest names in music at the time. So the work that we're going to play is one of his string quartets from the very first collection of published works, his Opus 1. At the time, he was one of the first French composers to compose for this new musical form, the string quartet, consisting of two violins, a viola, and a cello. Actually, very difficult and very challenging to compose for. And so without further ado, may I introduce the second string quartet from his Opus 1 collection of string quartets, the A-flat major, first movement. Thank you.